I never knew just how my world had changed. 'Cause on the table right beside my spare key was a piece of paper addressed to me.